AJ, what are we in? A cockpit?
We
what is this?
We are in a Mercedes.
A Mercedes-Benz?
AMG.
AMG what? E450? Is that right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, all right, cool.
It's got heated and cooled seats. It's got wood grain. Look at the vents.
Oh, look at this.
It's got four right in the middle, Randy.
Four right in the middle.
Look I mean, it's got this thing that you control
it's
everything
on. It's got a real clock.
That's how you know it's quality.
Cool. I know. Look at this over here.
Oh, yeah, that's how you control the seats.
It's adjust the seats there. It's
heated seats. Oh, my gosh.
Look at this. Watch this.
I'm watching.
Whoop. Aircraft shell. Coming out of there.
Clamshell.
Wow. Nice. I love the interior,
the
JJ. Interior. What year is this?
This is a 2020.
2020?
Oh,
nice.
Brand spanking new.
Oh, it rides nice.
I tell you how many miles it has on it, but I can't figure it out.
We just got it in, folks. Here. Whoa.
Oh, I'm clicking things.
Here. Wait a minute. I hope we don't take off.
There we go. I got it now.
This is nice. Look at that big old sunroof.
Oh, yeah. I got it in sporty mode.
Sport mode? Is it called sporty mode or sport mode?
I just call it sporty mode.
Nice. This is really cool. I like it.
It's got, I mean, it's super clean.
The Mercedes Benz.
It's got white leather, wood grain.
I love the wood grain. Look at this.
It's super sharp now.
Look at that. Cup holders in there.
I mean, and it's got this is a touch thing.
This is a touch thing.
It vibrates when you touch it.
It's like a mouse almost, like a touchpad.
And it's got this knob thing. I don't know what that does yet. That zooms us out. Look, there we go.
Oh, yeah, look. That zooms us out. In and out and in and out. Nice. I mean,
it's crazy. Look at the gauges, right?
Look at the gauges.
That's a screen, too.
That is so cool. Look at this. I feel like a pilot in here.
Right?
707.
But no, it's a really sharp
nice.
Car.
It is.
It's a red
love
color.
Love the color, too.
Yeah, it's a red color, almost black.
Cool. We've had a lot of Mercedes.
Mercedes? We've had
haven't
BMWs?
We over the past year? We've had
oh
BMWs. Like, we're becoming like luxury used auto part.
I mean.
Sales.
What does that
stuff.
Say about our new stuff? People are trading these new.
I know it. For a Chevy. But you can take advantage of this right here.
That's right. You can take advantage
nice.
Of their losses, your savings.
I know. Hey, so what's everybody need to do?
They need to check it out. JackBurford.com.
Mm-hmm.
The stock number on this one is 3886.
Cool. This
and then
is cool.
Check all our social media out. You'll see stuff on there about
this. Do we
this
post a lot?
We post every day.
We do, don't we?
All
I think
day
we
long.
Do. I thought we did.
Randy, believe it or not, we got a guy in the back office that shares the office with Greg.
It does it all?
He posts everything all day, every day.
Oh, my gosh.
You know him.
He's pretty good.
Oh, yeah.
I think I live with him. JJ, man,
yes,
thanks for the ride. All right, let's go. Take off. Ready?
One, two, three.
JJ, tell us about this right here.
Well, we click on this and look at the car.
Oh,
we
sweet.
Can see what's going on with the engine.
Sweet, look at that.
I mean, all
that
kinds
is so
of stuff.
Sweet. Look
Isn't
at that.
That cool?
That is cool. Look at that. All that tells about the powertrain and everything. Look at that.
Oh, yeah.
Neato.
So
wow,
it's definitely a cool system.
Cool, I love it.
We're in Sport Plus, so.
Sweet, Sport Plus.
That's right.
That's different than just Sport. Nice.